We are printing multicolor ID cards with your photo and the company details on a thick PVC ID card. Now, all orders which are placed online will receive a complimentary ID card holder, which has provision to insert your ID card in both a landscape and the portrait orientation, as you can see here. For this ID card, and another ID card is this, which is in the portrait format. Now let's come to the lanyard, which is also called as dory. Now, which holds the ID card, and you can wear it as a necklace. For corporate, these are becoming a brand statement these days. Now we believe in transparency. That's why we have displayed almost all the lanyards which are readily available in the market. Coming to the first one, the black one is the cheapest. It is called a normal dory, and it is 12 mm in thickness. The next two option with the blue and the white, these are called as tape lanyard. The Viz Prints one which you see here, it is screen printed. We can print up to one or two color in screen printing, and it is a cheaper option. Clarity and print output is not at par with the digital printed satin lanyard, which you can see here. Now these next four lanyard which you see, these are all satin lanyards. The first one being 16 mm, and the remaining three 20 mm in width. If you order for ID card with satin lanyard, then you receive a 20 mm thick satin lanyard from us, which is a non-printed one. Custom digital printing is available for 20 mm satin lanyard for a minimum order quantity of 50 lanyard, which will be a charged additional. In the next video, we'll discuss about these stylish yo-yo badges, which are seen nowadays as an alternative to the lanyards.